Yeah, you're really in a party mood. We can see that. But you know, right now, we have to be honest with you. There are a lot of bands touring for a lot of years, and they always say, yeah, we love every song. And it's simply not true. This is one special song, especially for Sam. We played a lot, and he had his difficulties with it.
Not really. I mean, you know, when you're touring around for a long time,
I'm signing
some
stuff.
Can happen that there's a song that you.
Great story.
That you learn to hate, but actually, after 10 years, when we were. I mean, last year we went to Memphis, Tennessee to the Sun Studios, dude. I mean, do you know the Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee?
Yeah!
Okay, it's a studio where Elvis recorded his first record.
Okay, we know Elvis.
We know Elvis, that's good. And we've been there, we recorded that song. I hate it so much. Again. And then I started to work again. You know?
This is because we played it in a different version.
Well, you can't say Sam's pants exploded when we did
yeah. Pants,
right?
Literally.
Yeah. And actually, the next thing that's going to happen right now here on stage
is your pants exploding?
Every time the band plays this rhythm, it means that they are very horny. We are or they are. Everybody is horny.
Everybody's horny.
Alright, stop it.
Talking about?
Yeah, we're playing the song right now for you folks, and if you know the song, please sing along.